These are three artifacts found and preserved from cultures around the world. Number one, in 1965 in Ukraine, excavations revealed the presence of four huts made up of a total of 150 mammoth bones. They're about 15,000 years old and some of the oldest known to have been constructed by prehistoric man. Number two, this is an actual ancient Roman gladiator helmet, about 2,000 years old. It was found during excavations at the amphitheater of Pompeii, which was of course buried during the eruption of Mount Vesuvius in 79 AD. Number three, 1,000 years ago, some Viking craftsman lost all of his equipment in a lake off the island of Gotland, Sweden. In 1936, the wooden chest was found at the bottom of the lake, which had now turned into a bog.